During a joint military exercise between India and Japan, Kalyani ECARs were seen in a simulated counterterrorism operation. In today's video, we will discuss Kalyani ECARs. ECAR stands for Enhanced Collaborative Autonomous Rover System. It is an unmanned ground vehicle UGV developed by the Kalyani Group. It was first time unveiled in Defence Expo 2020. The UGV features an enhanced collision avoidance system, threat analysis, and missions planning. The ECARs has two versions, ECARs 4x4 and ECARs 6x6. Both are designed to perform surveillance and rescue missions in collaborative engagements. The 4x4 configuration is equipped with a skid steer mechanism and can carry 350 kg payload. The 6x6 configuration is equipped with a 12.7mm machine gun remotely controlled weapon station and can carry 400 kg payload. ECARs is a multi-mission and multi-sensor platform capable of performing various missions in all terrain. It is fully amphibious. It can climb a maximum of 45 degree slopes and can operate under minus 40 degrees Celsius to plus 40 degrees Celsius. It can operate autonomously with video motion detection. The vehicle can reach up to 20 km per hour when manually driven, or 10 to 15 km per hour in autonomous missions. The operator can select Wi-Fi or a radio frequency to pilot the vehicle. ECARs has endurance up to 24 hours when working on battery and generator, or 6 hours in silent mode when working on battery. As you all know that Indian Army and industry experts carried out unmanned ground vehicle experiment from 9 to the 13th of December 21 at the Babina Field Firing Ranges, where Kalyani Group also demonstrated its Enhanced Collaborative Autonomous Rover System, ECARs. It looks like the Indian Army inducted these types of vehicles in a limited number. It will take time to see autonomous rover system in real action.